check out this really cool antique Chevrolet lamp. I found this at 112 Antiques located in Cross Plains, Tennessee. The lampshade has a bunch of models ranging from the early 1900s to the 1950s, and the shade was made of some sort of really soft paper material. They're asking $115, but are currently running a 50% off special at this booth. What do you think? You think it's worth it?